Lou Strapp, John, we're going to start with you, 1 minute, closing statement.
I appreciate you being here tonight. My wife Cindy and I live in the Hayward area. I have served in this community for over 30 years. I'm a graduate of Valdosta State and community volunteer back in the 80s when I was here. I served on the Planning Commission. I served on the County Commission with the Chamber of Commerce on the Governmental Affairs Committee three times and served three-year terms with that. I have my own business. I'm a father of four grown children. And so I feel like I've been able to have some experience working in this community and in these other counties. I've served in churches. I teach classes at the church where I go to, Crossroads Baptist Church. I think that gives me some background in community service, through the financial services that I work with, and through my public service to be able to have a handle and an idea of what we need here in South Georgia. And that's a new voice, strong, aggressive leadership, someone that will stand up for our values, someone that will fight to improve jobs in the industry here, someone that will speak on behalf of us, because we realize that the metro Atlanta area has as many senators and representatives as we do in all the rest of Georgia. So we need someone that will stand toe-to-toe and represent us with it.
Ellis, you got a minute, 10 seconds.